Welcome back. We are reacting to Dragon Ball Tell. I heard some good things about this, man. Let's get straight to it. Alright. I heard people say this animation is godly. And it was fan made. That's just crazy. Okay, let's just get... Okay, I need to stop talking. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Okay. You can tell he really like Dragon Ball, the franchise. I need some new headphones, man. I'm like doing this. Okay. Oh.
My son. Stay strong.
He looking clean.
Your crown is here, and your kingdom awaits your return.
Okay. This is looking clean, bro. This is fan-made, which is this crazy, bro. It's fan-made. And
just
look at this
good. Just how stupid can you be?
Have we ever met? If you don't mind, can you just tell me what I forgot so I can remember?
Unbelievable! And did you forget the promise you made me as well?
Okay, Dragon Ball.
You promised to marry me, Goku!
Now his life's over.
Is that all you can say for yourself?
Damn, bro.
Goku!
This is clean! And this is fan-made, which is more crazy.
Ooh. Kakarot.
Damn, bro. This had to took a month. Just to edit. It's over 9,000.
The green light. The gold you fashion. It's not every day that a king leaves his throne. But for you, I make a royal exception.
This is cold. Oh, that Broly looking hard. I like how they did that this time. Oh my god.
All my life I've trained
That's
for this
nasty.
One moment. For the pride of the Saiyans! For my family, and yes, even
Did
you,
Vegeta just stole Bulma again just now?
Saiyan legend, hear me! Today a god falls, bones to dust, ashes to the wind!
God. The Vegeta we needed. Master Vegeta, we did right here. Oh my god! Final! He's like Rick's dick! He got out of that way. He got knocked out and went back in just now. This is the Vegeta we needed right here. Oh. Came back! This is the Vegeta we needed right here, bro. That's a rotten die right there. You gotta get mad on that. Yeah, you have to. Saiyan 1 vibes right here. The Super Saiyan. That was hard, but I just don't know how to feel about that. Vegeta, do not use. He should use Galaga.
Now, Kakarot!
That was cold. That was cold.
I remember. It's Chi-Chi, right?
Kakarot, stop calling me that. That name is your birthright. For you, just like I, are the legacy of a proud race of golden
warriors.
Damn,
they should have kept their tails.
We are the keepers of the primal light. Your light is out of control and must be refined to be useful. Your days under the sun are numbered, Kakarot. So marry that woman while you still have the chance. And come with me. We have to prepare.
For what?
War.
That was cold. That 10 out of 10. That's crazy that this is fan made and it got god tier animation like this. Top tier, bro. Soon these fan made is going to start looking like fucking real not real episodes, but like it will start looking like the top tier animators. I'm telling you, bro, soon. But yeah, like, subscribe, comment, and see you next time.